Hey, to all the BHR family, the Family Readiness Group, happy spring fling. We're still off here off the coast of Korea now as you guys are back there in Sasebo enjoying. And I just want to say a couple of things. First of all, as always, thanks. Thanks for everything that you do. Thanks for keeping us supported and doing what we need to do out here. It's a team effort, and frankly, without you guys back there, none of it could get done out here. So thank you very much. Thanks for all the support, all the morale building things you do each and every day. Secondly, we are coming home, and I think we're coming home on time. This might be the best bit of news I have to pass all day. So far, so good. Schedule looks good. We're all heading back your way, and we'll be there soon. And your family, everyone who's done wonderful things out here is ready to get back home and see you. And finally, as we move into the summer, the ship, BHR, is going to have a lot of maintenance done to it. But there still hopefully will be some time where people can take some leave and get out and spend some time with their family. So I hope we can pay a little bit back this summer. We're going to take a 96-hour special lib when we get back in port following this patrol as well and move on from there. So you will have some time to spend with your family. They've done great things out here. We've worked with the Koreans. We've worked with the Marines. This has been the largest Sangyong exercise ever. Over 14,000 sailors and Marines and even some Australian Army guys included with it. We've worked with Army aviation assets, with the Korean naval assets, and we've done all sorts of things. And each mission has been done perfectly. And it's been tough. Your loved ones have been out here. It's been cold. There's been drenching rain. The winds have been heavy each and every night, and nobody has missed a beat. So things have gone really well, really strong throughout all the departments. I couldn't be happier. And as happy as I am for how well we've done, we're all happy to be headed home to you. So FRG, thanks again. Happy spring fling. We look forward to seeing you on the pier. Keep doing great things. We are BHR, and that certainly includes you. So have a great day. Thank you very much. I wanna hold your hand. Oh, please say to me. Hey, I hope spring fling is going very well for everybody. Heather, Emma, Anna, Joe, Roxy, miss you guys a ton. Can't wait to see you again. Love you very much. To all the BHR families out there, thanks for all the support you provide while we're underway. We're all looking forward to getting back into you. Keep doing great things. We are BHR, and we'll see you soon. Thanks very much.
Hello, everybody. I'm ABH with Rodrigo, V3 LPL, Air Department. I just want to say hi to my wife, Lynette, my daughters, Sasha and Ray, coming home soon.
Well, hello, Chief Lawson here, NCC Type. I wanted to wish Anthony Lawson Happy Easter. Love you, miss you. See you soon. Bye.
Y1, Terrell, Lee Dixon. Hi, family. I'm just saying Happy Easter from the ship. Have fun. I love you. I'll be home soon.
Hi, I'm Amarin Chia, and I wanted to say I love you, James Cody Allred, and I wanted to give a Happy Easter back to all my family back at home in the States.
Hey, how you doing, guys? I hope you guys are having fun on this spring fling. I love you, and I miss you so much. I'll be home soon. You guys take care and enjoy this date, all right? I love you. Bye-bye.
Hello everyone, my name is HM2 Darren, Medical Department from USS Mount Hormishard, and I would like to say Happy Easter to everyone, especially to my friends and family. To my daughter Alexi, we'll see you soon, and to my wife Rochelle, I miss you guys so much, and hopefully we'll be home soon. All right.
Hi, good morning. Alice Montalo. Just want to say hi to my wife, my kid, Frian, friends. Happy Easter to you guys. I miss you. I'll see you soon.
Hello, Sadie. Hello, James. Hello, Penny. Hello, Tammy. Hello, Cindy. I love you and I miss you all. I hope you're having a wonderful time. I can't wait to see you again. I have a joke for you. You ready? Knock, knock. Interrupting cow. Moo!
Morning, my name is Chief Capilli, Food Service Division, Supply Department. I'm proud to be back. Happy to make sure all the family will enjoy their time in Sasebo. Be safe all the time.
Fall is here, hear the yell, back to school, ring the bell, brand new shoes, walking blues, climb the fence, books and pens, I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree. We can rest upon the ground and look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. We safely walk to school without a sound. Well, here we are, no one else. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. We clean up and now it's time to learn. Numbers, letters, learn to spell. Nouns and books and show and tell. Playtime, we will throw the ball. Then back to class, through the hall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. The teacher marks our height against
the wall. Hey, Emmett. Hey, Corbett. Hey, babe. Just want to say happy Easter, and I hope you all are having a good time. I miss y'all, and I can't wait to see you when I get home.
Happy love Easter, you. Connie, Audrey, and Michael. I love y'all. Miss y'all.
Hey,
see you soon.
Hilton. I want to give a shout-out to my wife, Kiara. I love you, and I'll be home soon. See you later.
Hi, my name is Rick Sancho Brandon, Lieutenant. I just want to say hi to my wife, Tori, my sons, Liam and Tristan. Happy Easter, and Liam, happy birthday. I'll be home soon. I love you guys.
Hey, Corbin, Emily, and Jordan. I miss you. I love you. I'll see you soon. Happy Easter.
EM3 McCombs, stationed at BHR. I just want to give a shout out to my mom and dad. Doing good out here. Love and miss you.
This is EM3 Jones. Just want to give a shout out to my mom, my dad, and my brothers. See how you guys are doing. See you guys soon. Hopefully all is well. All right, thank you.
Hi, I just want to say hi to my wife, Victoria. Just want to let you know that I miss you. I'll be home soon. Stay safe. All right, I'll see you then.
I'm CS1 Patrick S. Dixon. I want to wish a happy Easter to my wife, Tamara, my daughter, Kylie, and my son, Aaron. Happy Easter. Enjoy Sasebo. Love you guys.
Hi, I'm Lieutenant J.G. Norris. I'd like to give a shout out to my daughters, Shauna and Veronica Norris. Daddy loves you. I'll be home soon. Be good.
Hey, Holly Jean. I hope you're doing well. I love and miss you so much. I can't wait to see you. I hope you're enjoying your spring fling. Hope this video brings a smile on your face. I know it's difficult at times when I'm not there. And I know it's difficult for me when you're not around. And I just hope that this video provides you a good smile on your face. You get to check out my sweet mustache I've been growing for you. I can't wait to see you. I love you. And we'll see you in a couple weeks. Have a great day. I miss you. I love you.
Hey, it's me again. Just making you guys a video. Sorry I wasn't able to make it sooner for Valentine's Day. I do love you guys. I do miss you. And I hope to see you soon. And tell your mom that I'm sorry about Brandon. He was a good kid. He definitely died way too soon. And I love you all. I miss you.
Hi, Charlotte. Hi, Jacob. I love you and I miss you very much. I hope to see you soon.
I want to say hi to my wife, Elsa, my lovely kids, Elijah, Noah, and Sophia. I love you guys. I miss you. Daddy won't be able to be home for Easter, but you'll be in my thoughts and prayers. I love you guys.
Hey, Wendy, Caitlin, Samantha, and Andrew. I hope you have a great and happy Easter, and I love you guys. I miss you. I can't wait to be home with you again and to be rid of this mustache. Okay, take care. Bye-bye.
I'm never gonna
Hi, I'm ABH2 David. Just want to say hi to my family, to my wife, Christina, I love you, and to my daughter, Zuriel and Via, I love you, and we miss you, and happy Easter, and I'll be home soon. See you later. Bye. Love you.
I just want to say hi. My name is ABH2 Engel. Tell my wife, Alicia, Corbett, and Emmett, say happy Easter, and I love you, and I'll be home soon. Talk to you later.
Hey, my name's AO2 Andre McFadden. I would like to say hello and I love you to my wife, Ileana, and I hope to see you soon.
I love you and miss you. I hope you guys have a happy Easter and a happy family fun day. Love you again.
Hi, girls. Just wanted to say happy Easter, and I hope you all are feeling better. I really miss you, and I really love you, and I'll see you as soon as we get home. Give mommy great big kisses and hugs from me, okay? And I love you.
Hey, Jess. Miss you guys. Can't wait to see you.
Hi, Paul Umbo, Beam One. It's happy Easter. Love and miss you guys. You're doing big things out here. All right. Everybody stay safe. Love you.
All right, hey, this is EM2 Padilla. I just want to say hi, Trey, Jazzy, and Joy. I love you and miss you, and I hope to see you soon. Bye.
Oh, yes, I would like to say happy Easter to my family. Man, my lovely grandbaby. I miss y'all. Hopefully be home soon. And roll tide. There you go.
SH1 Kalau. I just want to say happy Easter to my wife, baby Jamil. And happy anniversary as well next month. So I miss you. It's going to be a short deployment. So I'll see you soon. I love you, baby.
Hello, everybody back in Sasebo. My name is Lieutenant Peterson, the BHR gun boss. And though my family is back in Texas, I still want to say hello to everybody in Sasebo. See you soon.
I'm CSSA Gerales, and I just want to say happy Easter to all my friends and family back in Sasebo, especially back in the States. I miss all you guys, and I'll see you guys soon. Have a good Easter.
Konnichiwa, Kaori-san, Rei-kun, Nanami-chan. Sashiburi da ne. O genki desu ka? Genki desu. Okay, that's my limited Japanese, so I love you guys. Happy Easter. I hope this video finds you well, and have a good, fun, safe time. Love you.
Hello, Bailey, Jordan, Alyssa. I love you very much, and I'll see you soon.
Hold on for one more day and break free from the chains. Yeah, I know that there is pain, but you hold on for one more day and you break free, break from the chains. Someday somebody's gonna make you wanna turn around and say goodbye. Say goodbye. Until then, baby, are you gonna let them hold you down and make you cry? Don't you know? Don't you know? Love leaves a chain out. So go your way if you hold on for one more day, yeah. Hold on. Don't you know things could change? Things could go your way if you hold on for one more day. Hold on. Can you hold on?
That I love you and I miss you and our puppies. Happy Easter and happy upcoming anniversary.
Hey, Emma. I love you and I'll see you soon. Here I am on the ship, and you can see we're trying to pull in. Hopefully get this mailed off to you. So my job here is to talk to the tugs, make sure they're doing what they're supposed to be doing. Hope you're having a good time back in Sasebo. I can't wait to be back with you. Love you, girls.
Bye-bye. Hello, girls. Happy Easter. Hope the Easter Bunny comes and brings you lots of eggs. And hope you guys know I love you. And I'll be home real soon. What?
Ah, Kelly from BHR. Just want to wish everyone at home happy Easter from all of us here on Bonhomme Richard. Happy Easter.
Hey, I'm EM3 Felix from the home of the champs, Miami, Florida. And I want to wish you guys a happy Easter.
Hi, I'm SH2 Green from the Buckeye State. Wishing you and yours a happy Easter.
I'm AO3 Moxley. Happy Easter. Back home.
Happy Easter from Airman Aller. Y'all have a great day. Happy Easter, everyone back home in the States. Love y'all. Make sure it's a good one.
All right, I'm Seaman Linton. Happy Easter. Have a good day.
I'm OS2 Hernandez, and I wish you a happy Easter.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I just want to say happy Easter to all of you. We're thinking about you at Beck Home, and we hope you're thinking of us. Hopefully, we can all have a great Easter. You have a great day.
I'm Fireman Cooper. I'm BHR here. I just want to say happy Easter to everybody, and y'all have a good one.
Hello, everyone. I just want to say happy Easter to all family and friends, and have an amazing day.
This video is from my wife, Deshauna Dubert, and our three kids, Jaleel, Jamaya, and Jaya. I love you, I miss you, and I cannot wait to get home. I miss y'all so much, and I love y'all so much, so I will see y'all when I get home.
Oceans apart, day after day, and I slowly go insane. I hear your voice on the line, but it doesn't stop the pain. If I see you next to never, then how can we say forever?
Hey babe, how you doing? Well, first off, I know it's only been about a week or so, but this is my opportunity to not just tell you, but to tell everybody, hopefully there's a lot of people around, that I love you very much, I miss you very much, and I could not be more happy, you know, than be married to you, and gratefully that, you know, we have a beautiful daughter together. I, you know, can't wait to retire here in a few years, and then we get to spend the rest of our lives together. I thank you for everything you've done, and everything you will do, and everything you will put up with. I know it's hard, I know it's tough, but I love you very much. I love the kids and everything, and I cannot be more proud and happier than say that I'm your husband, and I'm telling the world that I love you, and I miss you. So,
I want to say hi to my wife Angela, my kids Jacob and Bubba. Let them know that I love you, miss you guys, and I can't wait to be home with you guys. Daddy's coming home soon. Love you guys.
Hey, hello. Everyone out there would like to wish a happy Easter to my family, Lanita, Zina, and Destiny. Happy Easter. And I love you, and we'll be home soon.
Hi, this is BMS Ian Reeves of USS Bonhomme Rashad. Wishing everybody back home happy Easter. See y'all when we get back.
Hey, how you doing, everybody? This is BM2 Dorsey on board the USS Bonhomme Rashad. Just want to wish all the families back home a happy Easter. See y'all when we come back.
Hello, guys. This is AM3 Pobre from Bonhomme Rashad. We're glad to see you at the Spring Fling in Sasebo. Hope to see you there. Have a great day. Thank you.
Hey, Lindy, Micah, Nate. I just want to let you know that I love you, and I'm looking forward to seeing you soon. Mom, if you get this, I want you to know that you're in my thoughts all the time. Love you guys.
Hello, A1 Pina. How are you? Just want to get a big shout out to my wife, Veronica, who's right now back in San Diego. Just want to say hi, baby. I love you, miss you. Can't wait to be back with you. And to our beautiful baby on the making, can't wait to meet him back in June. Hang in there. I know it's difficult without me being there, but I'll be there. We'll be together, and we'll get through this. Love you, baby.
I just want to wish a happy Easter, a happy Mother's Day, a happy Memorial Day to my wife, Karen, and my daughter, Elizabeth. I love you guys very much, and I miss you. I can't wait till you get out here to Japan in June. And for Elizabeth, go Red Sox and keep Fenway clean. Love you both.
Hey, and I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, God bless the USA.